Only to see Griezmann score twice, his second goal.